I'm Azril from Schneider Electric Singapore Field Services. I'm a senior engineer in the field service department. It's about close to midnight right now. So this is our so-called normal working environment, normal working hours. My maintenance work for today is actually to inspect on aging equipments for any parts damage which can lead to more downtime. And it's also part of our safety issues on the equipment.
Mr. Lim?
Hi, Ms. Lim. I conduct my physical inspection on your equipment. So there are certain things that I need to point out to you.
As you can see for this one, the bolt inside, yep. There's some burn marks.
This one is okay.
But for this one, it's quite bad.
Okay. Okay. So what you have here is an aging equipment and it's going to be obsolete soon. What I would suggest is to replace the entire equipment itself.
Okay, that's very bad. And I think it would be very costly. But I cannot afford very long downtime. So what do you suggest?
Okay, we have these so-called EcoFit solutions where it's a one-to-one replacement of aging equipment to new equipment. What I suggest is I would like to invite you over to Schneider Electric Singapore office where we can show you a live demo on how we do the EcoFit solutions in our showroom. So are you okay with that?
Sounds very good. So let's make an appointment and show me your EcoFit solution.
With our Schneider EcoFit solution, we can get you back up on power as fast as 30 minutes. You won't need to change your existing bars and your existing infrastructure remains intact, which minimizes downtime. The cost of installation is lower too, since only the circuit breaker and contactors need to be replaced. Our solutions are compliant with the latest IEC standards.
Upgrading to the latest Masterpack NTZ will allow you to incorporate the latest digital technologies and control all assets remotely.
Very impressive. I like this solution. I didn't think it would be so fast and it wouldn't cost much downtime as I thought. Please send me the details and I will discuss with my management and I will look forward to work with you.
Despite working late nights and odd hours, we are happy that we still managed to put safety first while working at the customer premise. So upon completion of this type of works, customers usually come up to me and say, "Thank you, we appreciate what you have done," and put a smile to my face.